gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel I'm done, and I'm cursed by every day till my time is gone. I've never felt this way before, and now I know this one for sure. I won't forget your last betray. I'll never forget this day.
Everybody, I'm LJ Green Tigers. Welcome to my channel. How y'all doing today? I'm doing okay. It's been a rough morning. I'm here to be playing League of Legends, ARAM mode only, and we're gonna get right jump into a game real quick because I need to be distracted. But news, no more Twisted Tree Line. It's gone forever, which I hardly play that mode anyway, so it's all good, but I hope you guys are doing super fantastic. Somebody on my Discord wanted to play with us, but they're not even on Discord, so I guess we're just playing by myself for now. Until somebody wants to join or whatever. You guys and me. So hope you had a great, fantastic weekend. Sorry it took a while to get it start up. OBS would not open, and I was trying desperately to get it open so I could stream. For some reason, OBS is just weird sometimes, and it takes a while for it to get booted up because I close it for the weekend because I don't use it. And so trying to get it back open again was really rough. I don't think I like Jace. Wow, it took you that long to decide? Really? Now I'm playing champion, I probably hate playing. This is gonna be so much fun today. I'm probably gonna be very quiet, just so you guys know. This morning was not a very good morning for me. It started off great, and then it just turned the opposite, so. Not a very good morning. And I'm expecting a call from my mom, so if that happens, just so you guys know, I will take that call. So, expecting a call from her. I don't know when, but I am. So, just letting y'all know. If suddenly I disappear for a couple minutes or whatever, that's what I'm doing, is I'm taking the call to my mom. I'll probably keep the music going so you at least have something to listen to or whatnot. Hopefully we have good games today, but the first game's gonna suck because I'm playing a champion I absolutely don't know how to play. And blitz.gg stopped working as well. That's fantastic. I wasn't sure if I got in the second bout of that, but maybe I did. I don't know. I don't even know Jace. Obviously, I don't know how to play this champion at all, which is the complete honest truth. That just happened. Crazy. I thought Jace was AP, I guess not. Guess I should have gone the other way. QWB instead of QEW. Oops. Why no? I don't play this champion. Well, at least I got a kill out of it, right? Interesting song title. By the way, I don't know this champion. If you got any tips for me, let me know, because I have no idea. Other than Don't Die, that's kind of the obvious one. Also need to get this stupid snowball off of me too, because I'm not. Got one. Got another one. Alright, Jace isn't that bad, I guess. Of course, I'm not really focused on the game, or paying attention, or even thinking about it. Be completely honest, this game, I'm not all here, so to speak. I was out. Wow, we won. GG. All right, I gotta call my mom, so I'll leave you with some music. As soon as I finish out this game. Give it to Karthus, I guess. I don't know. First win of the day! Yay! Yeah, first time Jace. Literally, first time Jace. All right, I gotta go call my mom. I'll be right back, guys. Give me a minute. Sorry about that. Turns out my mom can't talk right now, so I took the liberty and went to the bathroom. And the person in Discord still has not contacted me, so we're still by ourselves. Me and you guys. Hope the music was good for you. I don't know what it sounded like. They actually get me. Wow, I'm impressed. I don't know why Blitz isn't working. I think it's because there was a new patch or something, and so the loadouts don't work anymore because of it. I don't know. That's just my guess. Which means I gotta do my own imports again for a while. Like, get their act together and actually get it updated. I mean, at least I get to be my main. Yeah, I get my main and I'm not excited about it. Can you tell I've had a bad day? Can you just guess? How bad a day I've had. Gotta get worse before it gets better. It's always the scenarios. I missed the first spear. Got him. Whatever. Oh, apparently I liked this song earlier. Guess we'll see if I still do. That was pretty good. That range is stupidly insane. GG. No, nothing. Oh, but Sparky's online. Maybe they'll join me. That's a funny karma play. I snorted at her play. That double kill. I leveled up on a win with the Nidalee League game. That's rare. A plus. Me. Not bad. Ariana. No, I don't like. And Ariana. Still just me. Jarvan. I don't remember how to set runes. It's been a while. It's been a long time since I've had to play with runes. Might as well do another strike war while we wait. Mastery 7. They know how to play Vladimir. Oof, man, their team. Wow, I beat myself? A little bit of good news, I guess. Hey, Sparky. How you doing? Welcome. You're the first person to come. At least the first person to come and stick around.
Forever. Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
It will get better. I hope so.
Thank you.
Today was just a really bad, bad morning. It started off really good and then just turned crappy. It's not your fault, it's completely my fault, 100% my fault. I feel miserable about it all. Which is why if my mom calls, I'll be taking a message because I need to talk to her. You've been in my stream for 1 hour this year. At least you made it to Bengal rank. You have to be at least in my channel for an hour to get a rank. I killed the 354,000 Vlad. Aw, I'm sorry, Spark. Funny is I just beat my tiger self and I got 1,000 points off of it. Yeah, I probably don't sound very exciting as far as why would anyone want to watch me today. Thought about not streaming, but I realized that this is the new schedule, so should probably stream it at least the first week. He is extremely low. And now he's dead. I played Nidalee last game. I did pretty well. 8-4 or something like that. Had no effect on me. That's how bad my day is. Had no effect playing Nidalee. I played Jace the game before, first time, had a good kill KDA. Nothing. First victory of the day and everything, no effect. The outplay. The 1v1. Okay. What's with this brand that almost dying? Basically every time. That was a pretty good fight. I got one.
Thank you.
Wow, three of them have ignite. Crazy. This almost sounds like Age of Em. Died for a while. Should die. Let's go suicide. Ow.
Thank you.
why she's alive. I don't do too much damage. This game has been so weird. Back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. I'm very confused with it. In my own mind, I don't feel like I want anything. Not at all. At least he's almost level 4. Once again, I still don't have the person who said they joined me in playing League contact me yet. Still has not contacted me. So I'm still by myself. I really hope I can just sleep off this. But I don't think I can. It's really that bad. I think this is the only skin I have. So that's my mom, but obviously I just started a game, so after this game I'm gonna call her. Because I need to talk to her about what happened this morning. Cool. When did I get 43,000 points in? I didn't think I played her all that much, to be honest. I'm sorry I'm not very fun today, it's just I had an awful morning. And hopefully this phone call to my mom is going to help kind of diffuse everything that's on my mind right now. I forgot to change my runes. Oops. This is the only chroma skin I own, and I have no idea how the freak I got it. Lovely. I really hope talking to my mom will make me feel better. Usually it does. I don't know if this time it will. What are these green things on my person? I have green bars on my person. I can't heal that fast yet. they changed it. Okay. I wondered about that. Okay. Oh, they really changed it. They really changed Sona up. I was wondering when I was gonna lose a match. These are the games I was expecting to play, is the losses this high. This could find him by Luden. Oh no, I can't. Just kidding on that. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Game was over from the beginning. I finally bought Ludens. No idea how we're still playing this game, to be honest. Well, that was fun. Well, I'm gonna go call my mom now. I don't know how long I'll be, but definitely a few minutes. And hopefully when I come back, it'll be a little bit better. Alright, so I'll be right back, guys. Because just give me a few minutes. Gotta talk to my mom.
breathing. When I'm up too high, I'll always be alright. Because I know that you are by my side. You are my life support, my respiration. Oh, you are everything that keeps me breathing.
Virtual is where we live. 'Cause virtual is where we live. Walking blind, don't forget that there is always hope to find. Choose your path, walk it well, save us from this living hell. In this broken cage we will not be confined. And when the world is lost, take it.
Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry it took so long. Just had to talk to my mom and whatnot and make sure I'm okay and everything, but I'm as okay as I can be, I guess, for now. I'm still really down, but I feel a little bit better. I might play up until 5 today, win or lose, because I've been gone. Still feel terrible. I just hope that I don't know what I wanna. But I hope you enjoy the music and whatnot. But mom definitely helped me out a little bit in the way I think and do. So I do have a little bit of smile. If we start to win matches, then I'm sure it'll come back full 100%. Yeah. I hope it does. Really, really hope it does. But she helped me out a lot and it's just been a rough day for me. So hopefully this will be better.
There is no disappointment.
I'll let my teammates know where I'm going. Let's do it. Might as well get that.
So I go.
Is Lissandra's 4-1? My E hadn't popped up yet. It just came up as I died. That sucks.
Thank you.
I'm ult for 40 seconds. Oh, that was bull. I don't understand, that bear didn't die. Or, the bear was still alive, why did the turret still focus me? I thought the bear was supposed to take damage first. It was attacked. Must have died that fast. I did not pay attention to it. That's a good push. Got him. Picked out Pike too. Gonna get one more. I almost got the inhibitor. One more auto would have done it. This Yi is 3-11. 3-11. I can buy Warmogs now at least. Go supers. Ah, supers almost had it. Supers definitely almost had that. Gonna waste it on. Nice. GG! Woohoo! Almost got a smile on him. Almost. Still no word, though. Lissandra's the reason we won that game. Definitely not the Yi. GG. Sparky's back online. Oh my gosh, Craig is online. I haven't played with Craig in a long time. Well, I thought I'd be playing with someone at least. See ya. Karma hurts, doesn't it? Other than 2 games ago, I've won every game today. That never happens. I guess I just can't care. Then we win.
I knew you would do that.
I actually have to play Zillion. See if I like him or not. Might be the first champion I've played today that I don't know. Oh, is Blitz finally working? Their game, let's go. At least I can know whether or not to cross Zillion off my. Good team. even know what Zillion throws. What does he throw? No idea. I got a stun! Oh, I got the kill. Oh, that's good. I did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
Good job. Well, that just happened. That was a lot of damage to all those minions. Oh my goodness. And this is my first time Zillion as well. He's not bad. There's some mana, buddy. At least we got turret. Of course, it looks like they're gonna get turret too. Which is not good. Wow, dude. I ulted you and you just ignored it as if it were nothing. Push me over the edge for that item, at least. This is why I'm a first time Zillion. She's fun. But he's alright. I mean, he's not like a champion I would want to play, but he's kind of cool, I guess. He's cool. Well, my stream is earlier on Tuesdays now, Nick. But hi. And I've won every game but one so far. Of course, I had to talk to my mom for I don't even know how long, half an hour of the stream. Had to. I stopped that. Well, I end at 5. Wow, everybody lived and I didn't even use my ult. First time Zillion, by the way. Never played Zillion before. Won't win again. Well, I end up 5 no matter what. It's the same rule applies in the evening or the night streams. Totally outplayed that. You idiot! Oh my gosh. Probably just saved Brahm's life. am I still alive? I was gonna ult myself and then I kinda freaked out a little bit. People don't believe me that this is my first time Zillion. How silly of them, because it's true. Nick, why don't you believe me? If anything, it might be my second time, and the first time I played him was like, well, 6 years ago. Oh, I saved Kennen. Wonder if that was worth the save. Zillion is too good in A-Rim not to play. He's not bad. I mean, he's okay. I'd rather somebody else play him, but he's fun. I can't buy anything else. Well, that was my last. First stream, at least. Wow, I can't believe that. Zillion's not bad. I mean, I'll circle him, but he's not my favorite champion to play or anything. But at least I don't hate playing him. So if I'm forced to play him, it's not gonna be that bad. I say Braum that one time, so I'm gonna give him the GGs. Okay, second game I've played him. The first game obviously wasn't that good, because look at that. S minus? What? How did that happen? Well, that makes sense. That totally makes sense. Insane. But I think that's gonna be the end of my stream right there. Sorry, I was a bit of a bummer in the beginning. Just terrible, awful morning, and I don't want to talk about it on stream, but it kind of ruined this stream in some ways, and I do apologize for that. Tomorrow I should be better, more hopeful, and more happy. I'll be streaming tomorrow on my YouTube page at 8 p.m. So, hopefully see you then. Yeah, that's pretty much all the announcements news I have. I'm gonna call it quits. I'm gonna leave you with this song plus another one, because this one's almost done. And I hope to see you tomorrow. Hopefully it'll be a lot better for stream. So, catch you later, guys. Bye.